Very dapper tonight, may I say, first
thank you
very off.
Much. Yeah, well, you know, it's amazing what the old James Bond outfit can do for a man, isn't it? You know, it's easier than trying to buy a designer suit.
Fair enough. Yeah. Can you tell us a little bit about your character and what attracted you to the role?
Well, the hapless neighbour who actually gets drawn into the plot rather than, willingly gets involved is just drawn into this plot and suddenly has to take on a lot of responsibility for what's going on. Yeah. And then, therefore, lies the farce. You know, one door opens, another door closes. It's just a hot pot of stuff that goes wrong pretty much from frame one, and he's in the middle of it unwillingly, which is a great premise for comedy. So that's kind of where he comes from.
And there is a bit where you sit on a cake as well. How many times did you have to do that?
I actually did the landing on the cake in one take.
Oh.
Yeah, because, you know, I'm a professional, mate. I'm a veteran. You know, and I managed to get my bottom on that cake the first time. And then, of course, it just had to be plastered onto my bottom every time we were doing the scene then. Having chocolate cake plastered on your bottom in the middle of an estate in Woking is not conducive to good relationships with the neighbours.
The locals weren't impressed.
Well, I think they must have thought, what are they doing to that poor man? You know, because people do it kind of carefully. They kind of craft it on. They almost sculpt it to your bottom. So bits of it fall off as you walk away. So it is that sort of attitude, yeah. It's hard work.
Very fun British cast as well. Yeah. And what was it like on set?
Amazing atmosphere. It was like a 5 or 6 week maybe, absolute romp. It was just great, great fun. You know, working for Ray Cooney, who's one of the great geniuses of British theatre as well, you know, it was a great thrill to be on set every day. And then you'd never know who was going to turn up. It could be Cliff Richard, it could be Sylvia Sim, it could be Brian Murphy, it could be Richard Briers, it could be Danny Dyer, because he's in it as well, apparently.
So were there days where you're sort of sitting there and you're like, is that Judi Dench?
Yeah, there were. Except I wasn't in any of the scenes with Judi Dench, but I knew she was turning up.
Yeah.
So, there was days when you just walk on set and go, oh, my God. You know, there's 8 people I've got to do little cameo bits with now, and they're all really, really famous.
Yeah. Is there anything else you can tell us about at the moment? I mean, Me and Mrs. Jones, huge success. We're going to be seeing more?
No, Me and Mrs. Jones has gone down the pan. It's not happening anymore. But I'm doing more Line of Duty, and we're planning the sequel for this as well, so that'll be good.